Hello everybody, Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a Rush song that I have definitely heard before. This is Jacob's Ladder, live in the UK in 1980, according to the title. And this was actually the first version of Jacob's Ladder that I heard. And it was really mesmerizing the first time that I heard it. So I am really anxious to see if my memories of this song, however clouded, are still, if this song is just that cool still yet. Of the night, oh my darling, please hold me tight in the still of the night.
I'd like to do an old song for you right now. This was done a long time ago by T.C. Brunzi. This is called Jacob's Ladder.
Alternating 5/8 and 6/8, so it's pretty cool.
The clouds prepare for battle.
Now it knows what it's doing.
Bruised and sullen.
Thank you. Listen to all the percussion. Guitar part coming up, man. Fellers, they know how to put up a ladder. Whew, my Lord of mercy, that was great, man. That's got to be one of my favorites right there. I mean, this one, there's a certain class of Rush songs that the Jacob's Ladder and Natural Science, the Trees. You know, there's several that are in that class. You know, this is one of those, you know, mild epics. Just so great, man! Wow, just that, like I said, that guitar lick that where he's coming out of the keyboard mood setting solo. And the way he's playing it there, all, you know, muted and staccato, just good stuff, man. But anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me for that one. I love it. so much. And so, yeah, you guys take it easy. Thanks for joining me. We're rolling up on the end, but we're not there yet, man. So keep on a-chugging, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.